Okay, in this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to turn off two-step verification, and I'll be suggesting you to use this method because it's literally working. But first of all, I'll be making a huge payout to my subscribers live in Peace Donate and both in the Roblox group. What you just need to do is to drop a like on this stream. Make sure you stay tuned whenever I upload. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell icon. This is insane. Okay, so first of all, I'll be showing you how to turn off two-step verification right now on your Roblox. If it's bothering you, it won't be bothering you anymore. Right now, what you just need to do is to turn off the two-step verification by following up these steps. Okay, make sure you don't skip any step because this is actually working for you guys. Okay, so what are you going to do to turn off our two-step verification? This is insane and this is so easy. Okay, so what we are going to do right now to turn off our two-step verifications, we are going to go ahead and head to the gear on the right top. Yeah, but first of all, let's just over and some games here and see. Yeah, we have some updated games right here which you can go ahead and play. And so you can't play these games if you aren't logged into your account. And first of all, to log into your account, you need to click on the gear and click on settings if you really want to turn off the two-step verification. Okay, so we have head to the tutorial. After going to the settings, make sure you click on the security here on the left top. Okay, so add an extra layer of protection to your account with two-step verification at login. Okay, account recovery and high value transactions, you can only enable one of the following options at a time. Okay, you can't enable all of them, but if you actually enabled one, I'm going to be showing you how to turn off that one that you already enabled. Okay, you can turn off the email secure. You can also turn off the authenticator app, which is very secure. But first of all, we are going to go ahead and head to something that is not very secure. Okay, we are going to, first of all, I'm going to be showing you how to turn off the email, which is secure. A one-time code has been sent to your registered email. Please enter your one-time code to continue. Okay, change verification method. You can actually change the verification method, and after clicking on change verification method, as you can see, you are given two verification methods, and you can click on one if you don't remember the email, the email logins. You can click on password. Okay, so let's head to the authenticator app, which is very secure. Okay, a one-time code has been sent to your registered email. You can change the verification method. Okay, you can literally change the verification method by clicking on password if you remember the password that you used, and you can click on the email if you don't remember the password which you used. Okay, and they will be sending the one-time code to your email address. This is it. If you really found this tutorial useful, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe, and turn on the bell icon. Don't forget to drop